my goodness.
Here I go again, another brawl, a conflict. Somebody finna get their ass kicked. If you ain't down with the ghetto boys, get your happy ass out of Dodge. The rumors you heard ain't slander. Willie D don't give a fuck about a goddamn bystander. So when you see me clutch my fist, get out the way or get T-Roll, bitch. I'm inclined to physically whip your ass, but if you wanna blast, make a motherfucking motion like you wanna reach, and you gon' have a damn funeral next week. From the hardest to the softest, for me to beat a nigga down is a day at the office. See, my appearance is so damn fly, it makes them say, he's a nice guy. So a nigga try to play me like a hoe. Uh-oh, oh shit, damn, that's a no-no. I get dead on his ass, and when I'm striking, he better not fall, or I'ma make his ass read these nights. Getting your ass thumped.
Another nigga insane, kicking ass extremely.
So you weak ass hoes keep dreaming. Bushwick, can I get a witness?
Fuck yeah, NyQuil, that sickness.
Yeah, and when I form this gesture, don't call mama, cause the bitch can't help ya. Better yell for a paramedic or something of nature, cause I'ma try to break your ass in the motherfucking particles and see if I can get you in a newspaper article. To hell with emotions, I don't stop till I cream a motherfucker like lotion. Remorse, what the fuck is that? I'll beat your mama ass and go get a six pack. Getting in mind, I don't play that shit. Fuck having mercy on a goddamn bitch. Nigga can be your mama, but if she fucks with me, her ass is gonna read these nights.
Yo, D, I saw the way you stomped that motherfucker and left your trademark upside his head.
Yeah, man, that was one of my off nights. I usually leave the whole motherfucking logo.
I don't give a fuck who you hang with, Trick. Friends ain't shit when you're getting your ass kicked. But if your buddies wanna get in my mix, chop chop. Yeah, bitch, it ain't nothing but a mere formality. Every sucker motherfucker is a casualty. I kick ass, you want evidence? Look at the bottom of my goddamn shoe print. Who motherfuckers done donated blood to the kid? Why do you wanna make a bid? I didn't think so, cause I'd have your ass screaming just like a damn hoe. When I hit you in your goddamn mouth and show you what a real nigga's all about. When I dispose of your ass like waste and nothing but my shoe is in your motherfucking face, you read these nights. Look at you now, motherfucker. Here's an incident that got me sent to the slammer. I'm at the club rapping to this yellow hammer. This bitch was holy, severely cut. So I'm rapping to her right to see if she'll fuck. I never asked if she was taken, cause honestly, that type of shit don't matter to me. Just when we was leaving out the goddamn door, some trick ass nigga fronted me by the whore. I let the fool fly with a diss or two, but the nigga kept pushing the goddamn issue. So I pulled out the 9mm and bust his ass in the head. You can see the blood dishing out his goddamn skull. He paid himself, now his ass getting drugged. I was charged with aggravated assault, but before I got off his ass, I made him read these nines.